So I saw online that there is a skill you can get where when you die, instead of that being the end, you get resurrected with half your life, which is fucking huge. So I need to figure out where exactly that is. I'm trying to look here. Looks to be about right. No, right here. Let's try and work my way over there. Here, I have to kill the whoever it is three times, and then I'll unlock that skill, which is absolutely huge. And as we've all seen, my dumbass needs it.
Won't take long.
Speedy Gonzales.
Watch my back.
Your pain, but what? What? Surprised I haven't stumbled onto this. I think it's a cave. I have yet to see it at all my playthroughs so far. We're gonna find this stuff. Looks like it right here. Yeah, no. No thanks. We'll take the coins. Ouch. What in the fuck?
I am reminded that the rules of death are different here.
All right. So I need to do that 3 times. Instead of playing this all the way out. Dying, then coming back. Dying, then coming back. I am going to, I'm just gonna let them kill me. And then come right back here. Take her out 2 more times. And then we'll get that skill. Which is clearly the best skill you can have in this, expansion.
Taking a lot longer than I expected it would.
They're like, wow, we just took out the Allfather, no problem. We are badasses.
Kaltstad your home. I have several Aesir on ice.
Nothing will dull my purpose.
Oh no, I just fucked up. Oh my god, I just fucked up. I lost my sword. Fuck me.
Can I tempt you with a...
That depends. What are you offering?
Oh my god.
Oh, I cannot believe I just fucked that up. No! Oh, my sword. God, I'm an idiot. Oh, I'm so mad at myself for that.
Hey, your work.
Hey.
Better than a dagger, but man, that long two-handed sword is... Fuck! I can't believe that.
Has been rewarded.
I'm guessing each time I fight her, she'll get more powerful, have some limbs this time.
No more!
At least these people can shoot an arrow. Shoot a bow and arrow accurately. It's like they're confused. Does he really just let us do this? Good shot, buddy. Too slow.
You can make Coldstad your home. I have several Aesir on ice.
Yeah, you said that last time. That guy's all like, oh, I'm hurt. They just had over. He's like, oh.
They gamble with the fate of the worlds.
Can I tempt you with a favor?
Stop shaking your head. What is wrong with you?
What are you offering?
Sorry about that.
What?
Done for now.
you.
Damn it. I go the wrong way. I fucking did. She's not too badass because I was fucking around. I let myself get hit a bunch. Fire. That solves that problem. Get it? It's the third time. Do I need to die one more time and come back here or something? Guess we'll find out right here. I'll let these people kill me.
Hey, what?
Hey, what?
I'll split you! Your time's up!
What the fuck is that guy doing? What is old boy with the fire doing? He's just like, spazzing out. Come on, dude!
You bleeding dunghill!
There you go. You got me! Good job! This guy, he must be like the inbred brother or something. If I resurrect here or not.
Hope you taste good.
You can make Kaltstad your home. I have several Aesir on ice.
Can I tempt you with...
That depends. What are you offering?
Let's go see that chick. Hopefully she'll give me that ability. Alright, you slut. Give me my fucking reward.
I
Finally.
She has been made whole. Fighting completes her.
Say your hand, Shield Maiden. I'm not your tormentor.
I know that now. And I thank you for making me whole.
A painful favor.
Where's my reward?
In the end, how did you come by this odd healing ability? Is it a quality of this place?
I was human before Hell changed me. She didn't wield the instruments, but her will doubtlessly guided them.
Warriors who grow stronger through death would make a formidable army. Are there many more like you?
I know not. I feel parts of my memory have been hacked away. But I'll not forget my debt to you.
Let's go. Permanent favor unlocked. That's huge. So glad I found that out. Buddy, let's go.
Double kill.
You bring the coward down. You run like a cow.
Hey. What a legendary one. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this one until I get a legendary one to replace it with. Damn it, the worst time. Really? Die. Yeah, let's go with this one. It's not much, only 4 HP, but maybe it'll start adding up. What's the deal with that? Mind your own business. Would have let you live, but I need my reward.
The King of Thieves welcomes all.
Can I expect
I was what but now as their sovereign?
I may offer trade, but my
fine by me. I'm not looking to make friends, only deals.
Show me your stock.
Why do you just have bows, bitch? need to start hitting up them hidden merchants more. Bro. I was wondering about that one, but it looked like it was going down a little bit, no? It's just going down. Why not? I don't understand. Okay, I'm an idiot.
Looking for a deal.
What do you got for me, bitch boy?
Let's get down to business then. Get down to business then.
I gotta start using my abilities more.
Monument of your bones.
I am bound to see this through.
Slow motion shit is so valuable. Good job, buddy. You got 14 health off me. Very impressive. This episode up here. Thanks for watching, guys.